What has experience taught you about how to better manage confrontation?
Honestly, experience has taught me to not be afraid of confrontation. When I was growing up, I was usually very afraid of confrontation, and that made for a lot of internal strife and confrontation within myself because I was usually trying to avoid confrontation. And now I really think in my own journey to discover that my own anger or my own frustration or my own confronting of other people is not something really to fear because it's there for a reason. And I've kind of gotten much more comfortable with emotions and people getting confrontational about things. If someone gets angry, I don't have to take that personally. I can just say, oh, I can clearly see that you're angry right now about this. Let's talk about it, or let's figure out why and resolve it. But I don't have to feel personally attacked or very uncomfortable with somebody else's display of emotion. And that's a real relief. I just feel that that confrontation is actually a lot of times useful because it's bringing something to a head to get resolved. Whereas a lot of times before a confrontation happens, there's this kind of murky angst or frustration that's lurking just beneath the surface. And a confrontation is actually useful. It's actually helpful to get something action taken that will move the ball down the court, so to speak. And if people are not willing to have the confrontation, then it's almost like progress is being avoided. Mm-hmm. So where before I used to think of confrontation as something clearly negative and an indication that something was wrong, now I look at it as an indication that something might be off, but how wonderful we're having a confrontation about it. Let's get it solved and resolved and put behind us so that we can move on down the road.